Hi, I'm Michaela Hunt with DMH Newslink for NowDecatur.com, and we want to improve the lives of patients here in Central Illinois. So these segments are about empowering those patients. We have Dr. Kolluru with us, a cardiologist here at DMH, to talk about the flu and heart attacks. So first thing, Dr. Kolluru, we've talked to some folks who say they were having a heart attack, but they thought they were experiencing the stomach flu. Is that normal?
You know, the heart is supplied by three major blood vessels. There's one blood vessel which supplies the bottom part of the heart, and it is close to our abdominal organs. If that blood vessel is blocked, they can have symptoms mimicking like a bad case of stomach flu or acid reflux because, you know, they can have nausea, vomiting, upper epigastric pain, you know, abdominal pain, and that's why people don't think they're having a heart attack, even though the chest pain and chest pressure is the most common heart attack symptom. But yes, if you are experiencing any upper abdominal symptoms, nausea, vomiting, tiredness, then yes, you could be having a heart attack. In women, actually 30% of women who have a heart attack may not have chest pain as the main symptom. Usually chest pain is the most typical symptom, but they can have other symptoms like shoulder pain, upper back pain, headache, nausea, just generalized fatigue, tiredness. Sometimes they attribute to their age, getting old, and they delay in seeking treatment. So we have to be aware of the other associated symptoms. Sometimes they can have palpitations, sweating, excessive sweating, and just not feeling right, tired, you know, as if they had a flu or a gas or any asthma or COPD, you know, these are all the mimics we have to be aware of.
So I'm going to flip this around a little on us because I've also been understanding that the flu virus can actually trigger a heart attack.
That's correct. I think, you know, previously we thought, in fact, there was some association with infection and heart attack, but there was a recent study which was published in New England Journal of Medicine last year confirming this. Respiratory virus illnesses, especially the flu, has association and triggers the heart attack. People who had flu have 6 times higher risk of having a heart attack within that week compared to, you know, previous or earlier years. So 6 times increased risk of having heart attack when you have a flu.
Why is that?
You know, flu is a virus. When you are attacked, when your body is attacked with a virus, your body's defense mechanism produces some biological things which call inflammation. Mm-hmm. And those inflammatory markers can trigger or rupture the plaque, the buildup in the blood vessel of the heart, which can again lead to blood clots and can trigger a cascade of biological, you know, phenomena that puts you at risk for heart attack. And as such, the flu virus can also directly attack your heart muscle. And when you have flu, you know, your heart is under a lot of stress. It has to work more and compensate for the acute illness. So these are all the other, you know, factors which account for having a heart attack. So if you have a flu, you are 6 times more likely of having a heart attack within that week.
Dr. Kolluru, really interesting information. For more on this, just go to NowDecatur.com.